Okay. Why is my voice like this? Alright, so today it's Saturday and me and my mom are going to run errands and start some stuff for her business or whatever, for crafts. So I can't talk today. Today, guys, today me and my mom are running errands and doing some shopping for Christmas decorations. We have way too many at this point, but my grandma one year like trashed all of our village stuff, so we don't know if it's all cracked or what, but it's up in our attic and we're gonna check and see if it's, you know, able to be saved. I love Christmas villages, to be honest. They are so cute and so exciting to just look at during the holiday season. So I think we're going to get one new, or a few new ones, because they had some really good deals at Michael's for them, for the little village pieces. So I think we're going to do that. And then we're going to look at craft stuff for my mom's business she's doing with my friend's mom, and try and make some stuff to start selling on Etsy. So that's basically what's going on today. And I have to finish a like 8-page study guide for a test Tuesday. And I have to, cause Wednesday is break for Thanksgiving and I'm gonna be vlogging. So, and then I'm gonna upload vlogs from the weekend, last weekend and the weekend before that when Brentley came to town. So that's what's going on today.
I had to perform a play in school a few weeks ago, and so I had to buy a onesie, so that was my costume. And now I love onesies. They're so comfy. But my dad just went grocery shopping, so I'm showing you the healthy stuff we got. We got some dad stuff, but most of it was healthy, so and I didn't go with them, so I was very surprised. He got, that stuff was from last time. He got more frozen vegetables. And then he got salsa, strawberries, fruits, vegetables, a lot of meat, healthy stuff that's in there, eggs from Edland's Best, then Yoplait, or Yoplait, and then he got Romanos, which aren't good for you, Triscuits, these which are very healthy, and that's stuff. It's all healthy. No GMO or whatever it's called. The same thing, it's just different flavor. Sweet potato fry things. It's got all that good stuff. Skinny Pop again for me. And then organic stuff. The green wise is organics. He goes for it. No sponsor. And then Casa de Farms or whatever. Cascadian Farm. Healthy junk, all that, and then he got Kashi, and then he got multi-grain Cheerios, and then this stuff is, these are brownies, and some blueberry stuff. That's for next week for Thanksgiving. Then brownies, popcorn, and I'm probably gonna film this because my dad always eats popcorn. I'm gonna make them. We bought this about a week ago, and I was like, I kind of want to try it. I've done it once, and I thought it was so cool, so I think I'm gonna do it once more with my dad so I can show y'all. And then our fruit basket, I filled up again, and then we got tomatoes, stuff like that, coffee. Diet cranberry juice is very healthy. I drink it a lot because it's delicious. If you get diet, it doesn't have the strong as it of a cranberry taste. I know, probably not. Orange juice, milk, lots of pulp, because pulp's the best part for you, you know, oranges. And then I'm cooking Kashi. Waffles, they're already done, and I hope they actually cooked. I'll put it back in for like a few minutes. And that's basically it. And then we got like stuff like vitamins and good stuff for us. So this is for my dad, my mom. Mine's upstairs in my bathroom. I have the one day teams. And then of course I always have this stocked up. And then almond butter instead of peanut butter. Olive oil from California. Vegetable oil, olive oil, olive oil. We're crazy. We had sea salt, and I don't know why my dad got more. It's just hard to come out of that more than the little tab. So we just got that. No sponsor, like I said. And now I'm gonna go finish my videos, finish my stay yet, and then we'll go to Michael's. Say all of my waffles. I had two, and they're okay. I mean, they were better than the ones from the time before last. They were like really gross. I had to drench them in syrup. So that was good. Now I'm going to eat this. I have one of these for lunch every single day I live. And they're really good. They have 100 calories, like 10 grams of protein, a few carbs, some sugar, some sodium, but other than that, they're delicious. I love Greek yogurt so much better than regular yogurt. It has less sugar if you get like 100, like Kobani, but Kobani is like sour. I don't know. I grew up eating Yoplait like regular. And so when they made the Greek, I was like, it's going to taste so different. And no, it doesn't. It tastes exactly the same. It's just thicker. It'd be cool on my first, like, I'm 13. So technically, every teenage year, that'd be cool to start and get a new village food. I mean, there's no other way to do it. So, I was about to say. Because when we have the top open, and when we do, the air pressure gets weird, so it, like, it's like, it's really awkward. Anyway, we're gonna see if we can do that, and then we're gonna get stuff for mom. I already explained this. Jingle bell, jingle bell, ride. Michael's. I know that was blur shot. Sorry. I just realized. I normally just wait a second before I actually, like, start the video just to get to focus. Focused!
Uh-uh. And do not get in there.
Okay, I'm not gonna try it. I was gonna get in there just to make it interesting for y'all. I'm too big. Oh, it's pretty. Yeah, we arrived at Michael's. I am like, holy cow, so many ornaments. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's many of those plants. What, poinsettias or whatever they're called? Mom, monogrammed ornaments. Maybe Chloe would like one, if there was a C. Wait, what's her last name? F? There's no F. Posing buffalo snow. Why is it called buffalo snow? Nay. This is ripped open. I'm not to get that one. It's buffaloes, but it says a nay on it, like a horse. It says buffalo snow. Nay. I think that's because it's Spanish. That's so weird. But why is buffalo? Found the village stuff. That's the one Colleen and Josh got. And then there's the French bakery, gas, farmhouse. And there's. What's that? I can't see it. cabin. I think they got a house too, so there's the ice cream parlor, chocolate shop, post office, dog apparel accessories, express. That's something else, but yay, I'm so excited. Which one should I get? Getting the bells and whistles one. It's like the shop for Christmas decor or whatever. Where is my mother? Oh, she left me. Robin. Holy cow, I think we found the victory. Well, I've seen it. Please, I think I can do it. I think I can do it. Please. It's not working. Advent calendar. I want one of those. I'm already on the other side, and I don't think that there is Christmas stuff over here. But it's okay, because I can throw a ball at my mom's face. Mom. Mom. Catch. Oh, I love her. I messed up. You gonna kill me? I'm just trying to make the vlog interesting. Oh, I should have this thing here. It's a big one. It's like dodgeball. For like. Stay. Ugh. Trying to find an advent calendar. But I can't find the advent calendar. I found chocolate coins, gingerbread houses, but there's no advent calendar. Oh, this is for Hanukkah. Oops. It's like, where are the coins? There's not supposed to be coins at this time of year. Oh, that's a big blurry. I can't find an advent calendar. Stuck looking for advent calendars. Like forever, and I've gone there every single aisle up and down. I can't find them. I swear. My mind is all over the place, and it's so annoying. Like, I can't just like concentrate. Like, I'm concentrating on trying to find something, and I can't find it. So annoying. It's just a freaking thing that you take something out every day of Christmas. Like, bruh. Not that hard. Found one. But only because it's straightforward. You should be opening something every day, should you not? Okay, this is close. Like, except this is not my ass. I just got lucky. I think I know what I want to do. I want to try this. And pulling ice cream and an ice cream sandwich. I'm just like, they're only like $3, which isn't that bad. But I've heard that they taste just like them, but some people think they rough, so we'll see. He looked up once and I didn't get on film because I feel like I'm being fool's privacy. Can I get this for my 21st birthday?
No, I don't need it.
Look how big this is compared to my leg. 21st birthday, yay! Cheers. Cheers. Yeah, this is bigger than your head. They've even got a margarita glass that big, look. And a champagne glass. I bet Colleen would like that. It's just humongous. I'm just like, bruh. At the Clemson game, and I'm so next. I'm stuck here in Charleston, and I'm bored. So I Snapchat her, and I was like, no fun here. She's sending me pictures on Instagram and stuff, and I'm just so upset. But she got some good seats, and she got good seats, so I'm so upset. We're walking over to Big Lots, and I think we're going to find scarves, because that's the one thing you didn't get.
And glue sticks.
They were just so expensive, my mom didn't want to pay for them. And that is an ugly couch. We were here for like almost an hour, and we left with only one thing. Tired. I had to get a Mountain Dew. That's how tired I am. I opened the ice cream. We got back in the car. I'm so excited. What in the world? Okay. It's flaking off. What is that? Oh, that's it. Oh. Smells just like ice cream. It is ice cream. They just freezer dried it or whatever. So let's try a little bit of vanilla and strawberry. It's like chalk. Do you hear that? It tastes really good. It just literally tastes like, it feels like styrofoam mixed with chalk, and then it tastes like chocolate. It's really accurate though. Mom, you wanna try some? It's not bad.
Just hearing you eat it keeps me out. It's even warm when you put it in your mouth.
It does. I haven't even gotten to the chocolate, but I'm gonna keep eating it. It's very good. Dude, listen to the noise. Huh? The noise is what gets me.
Look,
I should get a crap all up in my hair when you see that thing at me.
Don't worry, everybody's been looking at me crazy.
That's so weird.
Alright,
I'm done.
Yeah.
This really helps.
Be careful up in here, because we think we're trying to get on this side.
So bad. It's so tiny, but you know what? C-L-E-N-S-O-N. How much is it? Oh, 30. We got ornaments. Bright. And a license plate that could probably attach. Well, it's an ornament. Probably attach it to my bike. Oh, snap. This is a big ornament. What do you think?
That'd be cool to hang from the front porch.
Alright, we're in Walmart at the time here, and it's so much easier to walk this way. Basically, I don't know what I'm looking for. I just said, I want to go to Walmart. Now we have nothing to accomplish. I didn't know what to say, so I said nothing. We have nothing that I really want to accomplish while I'm here. I just like looking around. Such a skill. candles, Christmas candles. Katie, your birthday is coming in 4 months, and so is Christmas. Be prepared for some C-F-E-M-S-O-N wrapping paper. I know you watch these vlogs. You better watch these vlogs. I'm just really excited for college. Mom. Pale. Yeah, ride. I'm walking. And, I need to go this way. I was trying to make it seem like I was walking. Alright, now I'm turning. And, I think I need some. Oh, nope, what do I need? I don't know. This is for Katie. That's really cute. This is Walmart now. And it looks. That one's cute. That one, same thing. God, I'm blind. That's what I'm really. What?
Birthday.
Oh, hint. My mom's birthday is coming up. That's cute. There, I showed you that.
Attention Walmart shoppers. This facility is.
And that's the only one that really looks cute, so yeah. Wrong aisle. Oh, it's. Next one. Oh yeah, because we catch. It's like I'm walking in circles. Oh yeah, I am, huh? Yeah, they're killing me because I really want one. What does it look like? It doesn't show you. That one's too small. I want one that has a freezer. There's one that's online for Walmart, but they don't have it in stock. Where's my mom?